you dey see wetin no good, we go talk about them. Oga, make una see road where they do. Why they see camera no back? They do ever do road where we say the drainage go stop at that dead end. Nothing dead. Drainage go there anywhere. See them. See them. Me at the spoiler bomb. See them. Then they do this kind of thing. Then they where they don't do this kind of thing before. Where they don't do this kind of thing before. If you don't want to do, you don't do. You know that you did not do anything. See them now. See road though. See my hand. Now the road where they do be this. See the road. Now me. See. Now my bare hand be this. See them. You dey see am? If not to work out for this thing now, the very day go remove am. You dey see am, and my hand I take the opener so.
A male youth had raised an alarm over the shoddy execution of the reconstruction work at Lot 6A, Lawani Street, off Technical School Road in Igarra. He lamented the poor construction work in a video that went viral on social media, which attracted condemnation from the public. Residents of Lawani Street, off Technical School Road in Akoko Edo local government area of Edo State, who could not stomach the alleged breach of contract, embarked on a bitter protest calling on the Edo State governor to prosecute the culprits. Following the opera and bitter protest that greeted the alleged poor road reconstruction, the Edo State government swung into action to ascertain the authenticity of the claims. When the governor, who was represented by his deputy, Comrade Philip Shaibu, examined the project, it was an eyesore. The gutters, even before completion of the project, are already caving in. Unhappy with the situation, the state governor revoked the contract. He also announced that the Edo State government has taken over the project execution from the contractor and awarded it to C4.
The contractor handling this project must be arrested. We are also handing over the contractor and the honorable member to EFCC, to ICPC for us to check what was supposed to be done and why this kind of job is done. We in Edo State, we don't have any problem with our reps and our senator. Recently, Senator Ali Mihena wrote to government that he wants to build a dialysis center. We granted him space, we gave him space, and we supervised to make sure that what he's doing is in line with our standard. Unfortunately, Honorable Akpakpson did not write to us that he wants to do any constituency project. I'm aware that 360 million is a mark for him for this year's constituency project.
The governor expressed appreciation to the young man who drew public attention to the poor contract execution. He appealed to the people of Edo State to take full responsibility of projects in their areas, stressing that government cannot be everywhere to monitor standard of execution.
For you to rise against this contractor and to rise to say that this road is not being done well means that you are actually taking in charge of governance in your area. Because if you have not raised it, that is how they will have just deceived. After 1 month, the road is gone. And it's on record that this road is already done. Government is doing something for you. Be in charge of it. We build schools for you. You allow people to vandalize it, saying it's government property. Who will suffer when those schools are vandalized? Is it not we? Now that you have taken charge, can anybody vandalize it? So that is why I'm thanking you people for taking this decision.
Some aggrieved local residents expressed gratitude to the present administration of Governor Obaseki for his prompt intervention.
When this contract started, I always come here to look at what they are doing, and I discovered they were not using reinforcement for the drains. And I called, drew the attention of one of the workers. I asked them for the contractor. They said the contractor was not around. I said, how on earth can you people do a job like this inside the town like this?
Every time we pass through this road, anybody that's carrying me on bike always complain that this road, they are not constructing it well, that is very bad.
The rehabilitation of the road project, which is less than 2 kilometers, was sponsored by the federal lawmaker Peter Patterson as part of his zonal intervention project in the 2020 Appropriation Act. Patience Osarogiuwa reporting.